Welcome to Any Recovered channel. You know how it goes when we delete stuff on a Mac, they hang out in the trash. So, if we change our minds and want those files back, we just fish them out from there. Right-click, hit put back. Easy peasy, right? But hey, sometimes we empty trash to free up space, and then that dreaded moment hits, oops, I needed that file. No worries, today I will show you how to recover emptied trash on Mac. If you happen to enable Time Machine before trashing those files, you're in luck. Bringing those files back is a piece of cake. All you need to do is restore from your Time Machine backup. Now let's track down Time Machine via Spotlight. Open it up and locate to the folder where your files used to chill. Once you've spotted the file, hit the restore button. But what if we didn't plan ahead and back up? Are those files gone for good? Don't throw in the towel yet. Even if you've emptied the trash, there's still hope. Using Any Recover. To be a recovery tool that's basically trustworthy, it should handle all kinds of files. Be user-friendly. And the best part is, it can actually bring back files you thought were gone forever. And guess what? Any Recover ticks all these boxes. Now, let's dive into how it gets the job done. First, check the free download link in the description, and I have installed it. The interface is pretty clean and user-friendly as you can see, and also it is listed so that you can find the location quickly. In our case, we'll click on PC hard drive recovery mode. Then select the trash. Now Any Recover will start searching for all lost data. This scanning process will take a while, just wait for it to complete. Meanwhile, we can look through the scanning results are clearly categorized by file type and file format. What's more, after scanning, we can locate the needed files by this filter. Okay, so we select the files, then click on Recover. Finally, choose a path to store them. Alright, so the recovered photos can be opened normally. If the original photo file is damaged, Any Recover also offers AI file repair solution. You can check this page to know more. Okay, so that's all about recovering files from empty trash on Mac. Do let us know if the two ways worked for you, and if you like this video, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to our channel. Bye!